Hello everybody, this is Intrepid83, and welcome back to Let's Play White Knight Chronicles. Alright, this episode, we're going to be doing more scavenger hunting. More harvest points, a few more pieces of treasure that are actually useful. So, all around good episode, I think, anyway.
Let's do this!
And yes, we should make it to a lot of this episode, so...
There we are!
I'm tired of seeing sand. Just the mere sight of this place makes you sweat. I should be fine by the end of the episode. At least, maybe. I mean,
hey,
Albana is a desert town.
No, no,
at least
I don't.
At least there'll be shade there.
I know.
Alrighty.
Wasting strength.
Let's do this.
Are you kidding me? Mini scorpion claw. Awesome. Glad to know I got one.
Cessna.
At least
Leonard, keep muttering like that and you'll trip.
Get your head out of the clap.
I'm putting an end to this.
Careful with these edges, because if you fall off, you'll have to come all the way back around again. Seen a chest hidden up on this ledge when we first came in here, and this is how you get to it.
We'll be out of this sandbox in no time.
Indeed. A desert tunic. Finally! Piece of mage equipment, armor, that is actually worth equipping. So, yeah, we got chainmail here, got defense of 4, this one's got defense of 5 plus magic resistance. Let's equip it, and it'll also speed up her casting time as well, so awesome.
Right.
Alright, now we
Keep
have no choice
that.
But to drop down
At
and deal with Big Red again. Get this guy off me.
Let's
Borg chose to be annoying right at the right time.
You asked for it.
As long as we keep our bearings, we'll be fine.
Interesting thing to say, considering we've already been across this bridge. Hey, respawns. Should be pretty close to the next level for... Ooh, speaking of level. That was from Leonard's. Strength and Swordsman 1. Alright.
Keep your wits about you.
You know, the cactus up there, but it's a little out of the way for me, so we'll have to come back. Could be the end of my MV. Unless, of course.
What a joke!
Ow.
This is great!
Much better.
I don't know why I did that, because I don't have much MV left.
I'm putting an end to this!
I'll just have to use my mana potion, that's all. There we go. Level 14 for Lirio is intelligence and water shield. Unlock Siren's Tear. It's actually a each element has an elemental attack, an area of effect attack that actually has a status element to it. So in this case for water, it is sleep. So, yeah. Alright, let's keep going.
Damn, what's with this heat?
And just in case you're curious, I have officially reached the level I was aiming to reach by the time I got to Albana. Alrighty. guys want to help me out here? Thank you.
No sweat, huh?
Alright, another fire giant, but we've got some more nuisances behind them, so let's take care of those guys first. Leonard. Oh, just keep this guy off me. Kidding me? Sneaky.
We warned you.
And he missed with that one. Sounds pretty good to me. Alright, I think we've got one more cactus that we need to harvest, and then we can start heading towards Albana. In case you're wondering, I guess you can't really see it, but yeah, it's up on that hill over there in the distance. Yep, there it is.
We'll be out of this sandbox.
Alright, so let's get Yuli, her level. Level 14 is, yeah. Agility and dexterity again. Sweet. Alright. That's that. Let's head towards Albana. with the obligatory wild boar to take care of.
There are more?
As long as we keep our bearings, we'll be fine.
I gotta admit, it's gotta be pretty hot, that copper plate and the chainmail.
Wow. The welcomes are as hostile as the desert.
If I fall over, one of you pick me up, okay?
Let's get in here.
So, what now?
First, we need to find out if anyone's seen any Black Mana ships.
Right.
But before that, we have some treasure loot. And yeah, there is a save point in here, and we might as well grab the treasure on the way.
It also happens to be one of the world's shady.
And even after that, we will not be going to look for the Mana ship. So we've got something planned, special. For next episode, we will finally be taking part in some of the little side quests, if you will. So, or at least one of them, anyway. Because I'm officially at the level where I will be able to handle it. The thing about these quests is that, remember how I said, you know, at level 8, they say usually you recommend 8 plus, and it's usually nowhere near that. It's because when you do these solo, you need to be a higher level than what it says than the minimum. So yeah, we're going to be doing these quests solo with Lyriel. So yeah, I wanted to make sure I had the intelligence, the damage output to be able to do the first one. Mana potion there.
We just can't seem to catch up.
And I grabbed the heal potion plus two, right? Or heal potion two? Pretty sure I did. If not, we'll get it some other time. Because I'm out of time. This is Intrepid 83, and we will officially be doing, I believe it's called Boot Camp, next time. This is Intrepid 83 signing off. Thank you for watching, and have a good one.